In his resignation letter, the interim police chief, Steve Stavely, accused the Costa Mesa City Council of manufacturing the fiscal crisis that led to over 200 layoffs in the city.
He writes that the council members do not listen, do not understand.
He accused them of creating a budget crisis to further their own political agendas.
While the city council refuses to negotiate with workers, the people of Costa Mesa are paying the price. Tell your council members to cancel the layoffs before it's too late.